Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to add music to videos on iPhone. First of all, open your iMovie app. If you don't have this app, then go to your App Store and install iMovie. Then open iMovie app, tap on Movie, and select the video where you want to add a background music. Tap on Create Movie, and tap on this plus icon here. Tap on audio, and you can add soundtracks to your video by tapping on soundtracks, and you can select any song from here. Or if you want to add a music from your iPhone, then tap on my music, and from here you have to select the music which you want to add. So I'm going to adding a soundtrack, tapping on this plus icon. And as you can see, the music has been added. Then tap on done, tap on this share button, and tap on save video, and your video will be saved to your Photos app. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.